Hello, welcome to Galaxy Squad. So this game is basically XCOM with FTL, but no ship combat. And it's a roguelike game. Besides, the more you play, the more you unlock stuff. For example, you can unlock some new weapons. Black hole generator, federal sniper rifle, plasma sword of course, and some armors, some implants, some soldier classes. It's hard to explain what they are if you don't know, but again, you can also unlock some game modes. So it's all about unlocking and playing a lot, like any roguelike game is. But now let's try the story campaign, which will be interesting because this will be the first time I play it. Well, he's ugly, I don't like him. Now let's see, class is support, class will be shooter again. Well, you are ugly, then you'll be the assault class. Again, I won't customize the look, but I'll just show you. We have a winner. He's glowing, so that will make people attack him. Let's see a randomized look. We have aliens and humans and... Come on, something like that looks like a doctor at least. Looks like a medic. And the shooter. Oh, he's very ugly. So yeah, this has kind of like a brick, you know, graphic type. I don't know how to say Minecraft type, but again, this is, I think this game was made by only one person. And also, I got this key for free. So I just want to mention that and thank the developer for sending me the key because I really like the game. I like all games that are inspired by XCOM or XCOM-like. Starting bonuses, experience, additional equipment. Well, I would say money is the most important thing, but, you know, experience will get you there faster. Craft ship? You can craft your own ship? Drone ship tank? Okay. So... extreme and hard. Easy, normal. Oh, okay, we'll play on hard. Again, this is the first time I'm playing because I wanted to savor the game on camera and see if it's any good as I think it is. Because with all the feature it has and all the mechanics and all the work and love put into it, how can it go wrong? Krikko City, Federation Capital. Well, that looks interesting. Cyberpunk 2077. Looks like we're about to attack something and this reminds me of XCOM. Well, they're doing a good job killing the robots. Oh, they're not robots. What will this guy do? Strangle him? Oh no, he's hacking the console actually. Quick, we don't have much time. Almost there, you can do it. Oh, and a big mech comes from the city skies. Ooh, that's a lot of firepower, but I like the effects. You know, for this type of graphic, this is actually impressive. Well, they got away with the loot. Or did they? Okay, this is a wild card chase, as you can see. Okay, they got one of them. Oh, now they'll escape from off the planet. Okay, that will be better. Okay, so this is the story. You escape from a bad robbery or something. I don't know what that was. And you have to do some ship-to-ship exploring, and of course you'll battle a lot of enemies. Which I like, because any game that has ship and space and, you know, regular turn-based combat, I like it. The package. Let's see the ship. You have a wide, you know, construct a new system. Nice, you can construct systems on the ship and actually upgrade it. Generator. I want weapons. Who doesn't want weapons? Oh, we don't have enough power balance. I guess we should build something that increases the power. Advanced generator. Also, that's only temporary? Okay, then of course we'll build the photon cannons. Now let's see the squad. Not really a lot of gear on them. They have a bandit rifle, 24 damage, MO4. He will shoot 3 bullets. Shooter class is... Okay, so he has more accuracy. No pistol, no nothing. SMG and a pistol. Can you heal people? Yes, you can. And you have the scatter gun, which is a more interesting way of saying shotgun. Okay, let's see what the shooter class can do. Let's get him a grenade. Okay, that's good. Healing, of course. Yeah, let's get that stun grenade. Okay, let's get all the skills. Their specific skills. Boomshot or what's that? Well, no gear for us, so this will be it for now. Okay, so this is where we see the FTL portion of the game. So I guess we have to follow that line. That's a black hole. Space station, yeah, let's go to the space station first. Well, I have to say the game is pretty for what it is, and of course the exploration is always a welcome side. Ah, let's go to the bar, why not? No, I don't need another medic. What do you want? Sure, let's take that quest, because I don't want to know what they're saying to me, but I'll just do it. I see a random guy with a quest mark over his head. Also, what is this guy's deal? Oh, hire him. No, not really interested. So, we have this amount of money. Money shown here, zero money. Energy, ship systems, and fuel. Let's see the gun shop. So an SMG is 30. Light armor. Oh, actually the light armor adds to your... Okay, that's interesting. Don't do that. Well, how do you exit this place then? Oh, you click on X on this one. Okay, I got you. Well, if they say useful loot detected, I'm going there. Check it out. 4 credits and 2 fuel. That was worth it. So let's do something like this. What's that? A hostile, okay. Let's land on the planet and see what we can do in here. Well, this has a strange Mass Effect vibe for me. Reinforcements, collect all items, so that's an item over there. Sure, run through here. Okay, just go in there and, you know, bum rush them because we don't know what's there. But sometimes it's just better to follow your instincts, right? So he's the shooter. Go and pick it up with your medic skills. You can pick it up. Oh, you have to be in the vicinity of it. Bandit rifle, well, that's important. Ooh, okay, so I don't have to go. Oh, that was a bad decision then. They could have just taken all the items. No problem. That was another bad decision. I didn't notice the Spot Jones. Well, I guess this is what happens when you are only interested in the loot. Oh, 10 points of damage. Doesn't really matter. We need the loot, not to keep our people safe. Bonus experience. Okay, okay, let's play this safer now. So our enemies are Little Jones and Bigger Jones. Oh, but I want to see all the loot. Okay, let's see all the loot and then we'll see if we can leave the map. It's just too tempting to get all the loot. Okay, that was a bad decision. I'll start playing this game seriously now. Let's see. Yeah, let's throw a grenade. That destroyed the drones. He's the doctor. How much HP does he have? 46 only. Well, he was almost permanently stunned. So I guess that was a bad thing because I had no way of getting him out of there if you are stunned all the time. Sure, throw that grenade over there. We stun someone. Ooh, those reinforcements don't look good. So when the game says hurry up or you'll die, you really have to hurry up or you'll die. Well, I guess this is because on the hard difficulty it's like this. So maybe you should play on the lower difficulty because again, this is a roguelike game, don't forget about it. Victory? Because we collected all the items we... Okay, that was interesting. I just did a lot of cheese and I didn't know about it. Ah well, well, don't complain about the gifts you receive. Well, that's at least a little bit of armor. And I think this is the same as the... Okay, that's a bandit rifle. And those are implants. I don't know if you can remove them. Yeah, use the bandit rifle. I don't know why would you use the SMG? 24, accuracy 74. But it's almost the same thing, but I don't know the range of it. Okay, let's just keep it like this for now. Guess what, you'll get a lot of health implants. Okay, that was an interesting mission, so let's see what we have next now. Have a little bit of money. Why does it have that mark? Also have to come back and deliver the mission personally? Oh, and so this is how you'll pay me. 70 credits. No, I don't want another medic. I want another shooter because we'll be shooting a lot of people. But it's interesting they put the recruits all over the place. Nope. Soon, but not now. So I guess I should go for some armor or something, no. Grenade launcher. For the assault class. So much for armor. So level 22, yeah, let's buy that, and also buy a helmet. Oh, plus 1 to damage, so the helmets increase your damage, I didn't know that. Sadly, we have no more money for that. Yeah, let's get out of here and go to the next planet, or the next ship thing. Well, that looks interesting. Let's build that one first. Production system. Wait, first of all, I just need to do a little modification. Well, if you can use that, why not? Next in line, you'll be with the armor. Okay, so this time we'll actually do the combat and not just keep everything and, you know... Oh, so we have loot even here. So again, this is kind of like the decision. Get more loot or kill everyone. But where are the enemies? Oh well, if the enemies don't care about me or just steal all their loot. He has such a soft voice.
Time for supper. I hope you like whoop ass.
What? Okay, let's go to the loot because the loot is the only thing that we care about, right?
I like it.
You like it? Well, that's good. I like the loot too. I still don't see any... Oh, there are some enemies over there, but we'll be in cover. Okay, yeehaw, man. So we trigger the enemies. Oh, I hate those drones so much. So yeah, that's an interesting decision. Go for the loot or go for the... Oh, they're killing him. Let me see, I think I can do something with the grenades. Oh, they were on overshot or something. Sadly, I can't reach them with my grenade. The drone seems... Where is the health of the drone? Okay, let's just attack this one. What? Was that a sound effect? No, attack the one closest to you. What, it dodged all those hits?
Yeehaw.
Well, yeehaw, get in cover, furious attack. I guess that hits rage. I mean, you can't miss this shot, right?
Not a lover, not a fighter.
What happened there? I thought you couldn't miss that shot, but you missed it on purpose, right? And now he's stunned. Well, that was a bad thing. Again, I'm just playing this just to see the controls and how it's... How you can win, how you can die. Can this one eat a grenade? Policeman with a pistol. Yeah, eat a grenade. Sure, attack the drone. Okay, this time you hit it and it died.
We're taking heavy fire.
So you have a med kit. What else we can do? Okay, so let's get here. You use the med kit on yourself? Well, I think someone else needed that thing. What other weapon do we have? Are you the one? No, you are not. Steady shot. Okay, use the steady shot. Victory! We killed everyone! But it has an interesting way of using the items. And it seems like you can go back, but hostiles will take over the galaxies. And that was a lot of loot we just got, so again, it seems it's a little on the easy side sometimes, depending on your luck. But this is just the beginning of the game, right? You have a grenade launcher and I don't need bandits. Just give him health, you'll be fine. Here, even more health. You can have more accuracy, of course. Can you remove them? Oh, yes you can. So, sure, use that because you have the normal grenades or the... Okay, everyone has armor. Now let's go to the another mission. Yeah, it seems a little too easy in my opinion, but I guess that's only the beginning. Save all the people, we have 2 people remaining. But I don't see any loot. Okay, so the people are there. Yeehaw! Explosive barrel, oh, we also have those in the game. Stop being such an alien, speak normal. Normal space English. Let's see, so we have to save those 2 people. Well, that's in cover, so why not?
Ready. I like it.
she has such a cute voice compared to the others.
Well, giddy up.
Okay, so that was our first enemy. Oh, we also have a data terminal.
That's me.
Fine, go for the civilian. If we can't get the data terminal, let's at least get the civilian.
I'm on it.
Ah, it appears some of the missions are just easier because this is the first mission.
Thing. Stupid is as stupid does, sir.
I agree with him. Okay, so we got our experience and our credit, so you don't have to kill everyone, which is nice because... Oh, spaceship, let's go here. Let's search the ship, of course. Oh, start battle, why? I was only searching the ship, I was not stealing anything. But yeah, this is so cool, I mean, they should modify the mission so you don't have to all the time, you know, cheese them. And end the mission, just kill everyone. Yeah.
It shall be done.
10 enemies. So this will be a hard one. So this is where I'll actually use my fighting skills.
Now hold on. Slow down. You're confusing me.
Oh, okay, I'll slow down. Use grenades. You won't be confused with grenades.
Ready.
Sure, go there and see what that thing is. Oh, that's some kind of a Halo elevator. Not an elevator, a Halo bridge thing. That's very cool.
I'm on it.
So again, I like this game more than I imagined, and maybe I'll play more of it, but it all depends on how much free time I have. For now, I'll just play a few more minutes until I finish the mission and that will be it. Did he just spit? What a bad habit. And these are the aliens one, the alien enemies. And it will show you where you can shoot them. Good shooting, you killed the alien. I guess that alien is not moving. Overcharge? Oh, you can get... You have a clean shot? Okay, then use the clean shot. The clean shot is 0 damage. Okay. Okay, let's play this smart. Overwatch then. Is that some kind of a zombie? Well, they used their overshot.
I'm not ready to die.
And missed.
We need some help now.
Dude, that thing is very fast. So those things are fast, and this thing is just damage. And that only makes things more complicated, right?
It shall be done.
Yeah, so let's kill the zombies first. I think we can kill the zombies with a nice grenade shot or a grenade hit. They didn't die? Oh, they are very tough then. No, let's just start. Okay, let's see if we can finish this guy first.
I'm a lover, not a fighter.
I'm here to serve.
Well, I'm very tempted to just use the stun grenade on them, because I don't want them to get another shot, but I don't think you can squeeze it in there. Okay, let's just shoot them. So yeah, this is a very interesting game with a lot of cool concepts and mechanics. Oh, that thing can spit us from 10 meters away.
Go ahead.
Kill the zombie, he got too close. And oh, that's a ranged enemy. Okay, going to cover, and you just follow him. Maybe we can heal him next turn. What, he has a shot from that angle? Well, that's cheating. Anyway, 6 more enemies left. Thirty HP. Well, I don't think I can kill it in one turn. Oh, this is such a bad position. Yeah, definitely. Use your medkit, okay. Oh, so it's a range of... Oh. That's good. So you didn't miss. That's a good start. So now I wonder if you can use the medkit more than once.
You need me?
Yeah, let's try to flank the big end.
Help!
And he had an overshot? Or was that his normal turn?
That's me.
That's you. Okay, let's reload. We should be able to fire again when reloading.
I'm here.
Also, reloading ends your turn. Well, that's bad. I'm just following the little icons to see what they mean. So that means she has no cover, right?
I was waiting for this.
Okay, I was fearing rolling the big end. Oh, 32, they deal too much damage.
What can I do for you?
Too much damage confirmed. And it seems like the shotgun is not such a good weapon if you have to end your turn when you reload. Yeah. Kill it with fire. Now, I saw some movement over there. Let's just go there. Forty energy. Okay, so that's actually very useful because we can heal a lot of damage very fast. if you have the energy. Don't spit at me. Okay, so we have two zombies. Oh, that's an infected zombie. Oh, he can jump. So, maybe you don't want to end the mission very soon. Acid zombie. More H- a little... no, not less HP, but more damage. Yes, I agree with you. There is no cover, and that's a problem. Okay, let's just wait until they all arrive to the location. You have a shot. Well, if you have a shot, then use it, my friend. That was a good hit with the grenade launcher. I'm actually more afraid of this zombie. Mist. Wow, what are you kidding me? Now, the main thing that I was thinking is one-time use. Yeah, let's see the weapon. I mean, we can take a hit, right? Oh, we have a rocket. One rocket. Let's use it then. 40 damage. Well, that was an interesting combat and concept. We received some damage, but we should... oh, only 9 credits? That's a medium accuracy implant, so we'll just have to use those. And he has a lot more accuracy. She has a lot more accuracy. He just has more HP. Let me see... yeah, so this is a lot more interesting than I imagined. Our ship is in good shape and we have a lot of money and it's very, very far away. And I don't know what to say about this game, but I'm having fun with it. Maybe I should play more of it, I don't know. Let's see if I find the time for it. Okay, see you next... what's that? See you next time, bye!